Hey. All right, so folks, here we are at the American Wedding premiere. The show is now done. Whew, we got a lot of loot. We came out of here like bank robbers, I tell you. So take a look. This was actually the party right here itself. And we had a camera operator who was planted right here, as you can see, videotaping the entire party. And then we had Kenny up there, who was on the balcony by the Hard Rock Cafe, and he was getting some good B-roll footage. The DJs also helped us. We gave them our camera, and they were able to get some good footage of us while we were dancing on stage. And then we brought Marco, our cameraman. We brought him in through that back door, which is the side door, instead of the front door, which is right here where all the security is. And we were able to get Marco in with a DV cam, and we told everyone that he was part of the making of American Wedding, the DVD. So all in all, I'd say we did a pretty good job. We came out with tickets signed by the actors, signed by a lot of different people, came out with an after party pass that we found on the tables. We even got some crazy, huh?